First of all, know what kind of story it is. Is it a human interest story? Is it an accountability story? Is it a story of debate and argument and drama? What kind of story it is? And how can you present it and tell it literally in one sentence or possibly two, at least the core of the story and the nugget of the story? Because if you can't communicate that effectively to a journalist rapidly, a journalist won't be able to effectively communicate it on to audiences. Once you know what kind of story it is, have you got related content? Have you got case studies or people that we'd be able to interview? Have you got documents? Have you got data that we could put up on the website? And then think, given the kind of story it is and what you've got to offer, who do you approach? Is it something that's quite quick and instant and needs to go fast? Go to a news desk. Is it something that actually is something that, with a bit more time and planning, maybe in collaboration with a journalist, you can really build up the content and the story? And in that case, perhaps try and get to the relevant specialist journalist.